It's probably made a nest somewhere in that lot. Going a bit pink on the top. I rode out on a bright May morning like the hero of a song, looking for a place called England, trying to find where I belong. Couldn't find the old flood meadow or the house that I once knew, no trace of the little river or of the garden where I grew. I saw town and I saw country, motorway and sink estate, a rich man in his rolling acres, poor man still outside the gate, retail park and burger kingdom, prairie field and factory farm, run by men who think that England's only a place to park their car. And as the train pulled from the station through the wastelands of despair, from the corner of my eye a brightness filled the filthy air. Someone sown a patch of sunflowers, though the soil is sooty black, marigolds and a few tomatoes right beside the railway track. Down behind the terraced houses, in between the concrete towers, compost heaps and scarlet runners, secret gardens full of flowers. Nita grows her scented roses right beneath the big jet's path. Bid a fortune for the garden, Eileen turns away and laughs. For England is not flag nor empire, it is not money, it is not blood, it's limestone, gorge and granite fell, weald and clay and seven mud. Blackbird singing from the may tree, lark ascending through the scales, robin watching from your spade, and English earth beneath your nails. So come all you who treasure freedom, whatever the land that gave you birth, there's room for you both root and branch, as long as you love the English earth. Room for bowl and room for orchid, room for all to grow and thrive. Just less room for the fat landowner on his arse in his four-wheel drive. So here's two cheers for a place called England, sore abused but not yet dead. A Mr. Harding sort of England hanging in there by a thread. Here's two cheers for the crazy diggers, now their hour shall come around. We shall plant the seed they saved as Commonwealth in common ground. Thank you very much. Oh dear, it's only in the